gotta give it up to Detroit. Detroit, Crack City, fuck, that's where the trip started.
Detroit's bad as fuck. It's basically, you can do whatever you want, wherever you want.
That city's like a whole different world. It's crazy there, like the way some people live, like near the skate park, and you know, I've never seen anything like that before. Like, Detroit's rad, I really like that city.
Enough speed.
Fuck.
Yeah. Come on, Trixie, believe in your nothingness. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Ouch. Girl, you don't break your ass.
Stay down.
You got a nice Texas brand gas.
Yeah, I think
it. All right, as long as you know where you are.
the show in Chicago got kind of crazy. The skate park got tore up. I mean, before we even played, we got into a little scuffle with some kids and whatever. And then just kind of set the whole fucking tone for the whole trip, I guess. Just set it off.
And this is only day two. Hey, coming up, next spot.
Fertilizer salesman from the valley. He's white, but he's no Howley. Got a wife and a kid on the way. I killed them both and chucked them in the bay. Ha ha ha. I'm a player, bitch. Can't you see? No one.
Why Carbondale? Why did you guys come to Carbondale?
I don't know, actually.
Well, what do you think of Carbondale?
Carbondale.
So good.
Yeah,
they powered it. Fucking killing it, dude. Biggie shreds that shit. Can't believe they played all the cardio. Just fucking sick.
What? The Midwest coast is the best coast.
You know, legalization. Prostitution, you know, it's all the streets of LA, homie. You know, that's LA. We're talking about the Humboldt fucking County Nugs, son. But all day. I was born in Carbondale, Illinois.
What's up, dude?
Give me one reason you're here.
Thrasher. It's here for Thrasher, motherfucker. You about to get cracked if you ask some questions like that.
Oh! under the bridge spot in St. Louis. I don't know what that one was called, dude, but that one was the sickest spot we skated for sure.
Fire it!
That St. Louis DIY was sick, but Herman's Hole, you can't really top that fucking session. That was insanity.
When we fucking first got in there, man, it was all flooded out. And we fucking jumped up on the van, and Julian fucking picked out a little fucking path, and we fucking ran through the water, and we surfed it on top, got through, went up into the fucking place, and then bam.
What happened to your eye, dude?
What's gonna happen to your eye?
What town do you want to get cracked in?
Probably Nolens.
All
right. That's like kind of your hometown,
it's
right?
It's funny you called it out, because that's exactly where you're getting cracked at.
Is this the best one so far?
Fuck yeah, campaign. Fireworks, fucking free beer.
What about the river crossing?
The gnarliest.
We're in Memphis, Tennessee. We're about to play in some random bar. It's gonna be fucking trash.
Memphis, Tennessee. We get to go.
Yeah!
was just outside the bar when the bands were playing, and she looked pretty pissed off, so I just gave her some free punches. She kept missing, and she got a couple good ones. I gave her three strikes, you're out. No more than that.
All right, guys.
How come this
crack you! Crack!
Easy, cat fight.
Swing!
Go ahead, one more. One more, go ahead.
Come on! Just get your daddy issues out.
My favorite part of Skate Rock was the pit in Memphis. That was one of the best shows, with the fireworks and everybody was down, and Pat rolled in. That little sketchy wall, that was one of the best ones.
What's happening?
Welcome to Memphis.
Oxford gig was one of the most memorable, just because the cops on horseback and Andy doing his thing on the sidewalk and all the chicks in their proper flowy dresses and just looking so comfortable, and then just
hey, this is Oxford, Mississippi.
S-I-P-P-I. Are you ready for tonight?
Well, yeah, we're not scared.
Thank you.
guy's getting cracked for sure.
Fuck up shit, but y'all rule. MISSISSIPP motherfucking come back. Thank you and God bless. Come again.
Oh, the Hammond show was a good surprise. My buddy Chris, he got the chicken coop in Hammond, and it's a sick ass wooden ramp bowl, and that was a tight session.
I've been bad, it's true. Nothing I did ever fuck with you. My life can't get saved. Where the losers you wanna be? Hate me, kill me, do your worst. Bitch, I say you're a curse. Hate me, kill me, eat them sin. Bitch, I say you are dead. I've been bad, it's true. Wow, nothing I did ever fucked with you. My life's kill, can't you see? Where the losers you wanna be? Hate me, kill me, do your worst. Bitch, I say you're a curse. Hate me, kill me, eat them sin. Bitch, I say you are dead.
It's skate rock, dude, like a fucking sick ass ball. You're fucking raining, everyone's getting gnarly, and then you got bad shit playing in the back. And then when we did that doubles, dude, we were just waiting for the Cardiel song, dude, because that's, like I said, dude, that just brings the best out of you. You fucking hear Cardiel's name, you're just gonna get some. You're gonna get it, get it, get it.
All hail Cardiel! All hail Cardiel! All hail Cardiel! All hail Cardiel! Don't you hear the same? Skating never be the same! Big pants full of tires! Here comes a man of smoke and fire! All hail Cardiel! All hail Cardiel! All hail Cardiel! All hail Cardiel!
City on the whole thing. Well, it was probably New Orleans.